Hello everybody, my name is Mark Shuttleworth and I'm the founder of Ubuntu and also responsible for the portfolio of products that Canonical wraps around Ubuntu for the global market. Now I'm absolutely delighted that we're all celebrating today this milestone in Calxeda's development, because I think it's not only a milestone for Calxeda, but a milestone for the data industry at large. You see, we're in the middle of the biggest transformation in the way people think about data in 20 years. 20 years ago, we started to see this dramatic shift towards commodity hardware, Linux on Intel. And today, that shift is coming to a fruition. It's coming to a climax where essentially people have transformed the way they think about large-scale computing away from specialist high-end mainframes and high-availability computers towards these massively parallel approaches to data management. And the fundamental constraint for all of us in that world is power. So today really is the beginning of a new way of thinking about what's possible in data and in analytics and in the data center. Not only that, but I think we're also at the cusp of another big shift, which is where data comes from. Today, data comes from people. Data comes from devices that are in the hands of people. But tomorrow, data is going to come from the edge of the connected universe, an Internet of Things, all of which are generating data from sensors, from monitors, and then connecting that, sharing that, collaborating around that, and distributing it across the cloud, both for central data analysis in these vast data centers and for effective decision-making at the periphery. And what's happening here today at Calxeda, I think, is the beginning of that revolution, both for the data center and for the edge of the network. So I congratulate everyone at Calxeda who's made this possible. I envy those of you who are able to participate in person. I'll be suffering through the World Cup in New Zealand, but I look forward to seeing many of you at UDS. Ubuntu is the world's most popular platform for developers and for cloud computing. So it's a perfectly natural fit for this massively parallel and edge-of-the-network computing. That's why I'm really excited at the relationship that we've established both with Calxeda and with Arm around the combination of traditional server computing and the Arm architecture. I think Arm is going to shake up the data center and shake up the server just as much as they have shaken up personal computing in the last 5 years. So, have a wonderful day. My congratulations to everyone who's made today possible. And I look forward to meeting some of you soon.